Thank you, sir. The supreme art of the teacher to awaken joy and creative expression and knowledge. A good teacher, an excellent poet. One such person is of the principal, Dr. H. Lokma, sir. With a thankful heart, we invite you, sir, to better welcome our guests.
Good morning,
everyone.
give education to Marapalaya because God wants schools to travel, then education, then colleges. So we just do like that. So he was educationist, philanthropist, and businessman. He used to be very active and very learned, even though he was not a very educated person, but he was a learned man. Very well learned with all the positions and he was so active. I saw him how he was doing when I was doing. So more of his thoughts and know how what was his thinking, I came to know. So I went through that way only. So
respected chairperson, respected heads of institutions, director Mr. Lakshmi, grandchildren of great grandchildren of my mom Aina, and my dear students and teachers, a very good morning to one all. It's indeed a great pleasure to meet all of you in a big gathering after a long time, and it's the two from all the institutions at our single place. So we always wanted to have a bigger gathering, but due to the COVID situation, we had to reduce it. But we never wanted to stop the collaboration happening, the participation of students in each of the activities. So that is why we went. Without audience, still continue doing it, so we did it. I congratulate all the institution staff members and the students who have taken the effort to conduct all the activities, and I can see most of them over here are all the winners in various activities. So wish you all the best, and most importantly, you have participated. You also have the spirit to win, and keep winning. And most importantly, keep trying. That's most important. Today, most of the students, the issue with them is lack of confidence. That is where we lack, from my observation. It's the lack of confidence which keeps us away. Lack of fear, if you want to do something, we feel we might not be able to do, or you might say we are not able to do something, you might do it wrong, but what will the other person think? That is what stops us from doing something new, or trying to come out with That is what is the problem with all of us. I hope you can be an inspiration, because you all got in various activities, you all can inspire others. Just like how our founder, he started the education institutions when no one was thinking of education. When you started in 1950s and 60s, no one would have been thinking about that we should give education to children. We should get to in a rural area. So that kind of thinking is what we need today. Today it may not be that. Today there's so many institutions, education institutions started. But who started it first? That is what matters. And that's how today we should think of what is the need today or for the future, and we should be the ones who initiate that and start that. So always JKKN has been a great platform for students to come out with new ideas, try out new ideas, and collaborate and give them confidence to face any challenge in the world. We always there. We always, as the administration of the institution, we always try to see what is the best for the children, best for the future. And education is, we always think education is not like come finish a degree or come finish a classes and go. We always think what is the need for the future, and based on that we try to develop policies and give you the best so that we can face the future. Ultimately, education is all about facing the future. Unfortunately, our education system has turned into degrees and marks and various kind of things, and it has hindered innovation, new ideas and so on. But in JKK, we are always ready to listen to new ideas, feedbacks, and improve and make everyone face the world with much confidence. And so that's why we want to keep following what our founder has taught us, and to be useful to others. Our institutions should be useful for others, not just not as an institution but for others. So it's a great pleasure to meet all of you, and wish all the students and the teachers once again my best wishes to all of them. Thank you.
Secretary Madam, who carries the light of the lamp that lit my
We have our champions who present their talent in front of such a big audience. Let's give a big round of applause for all the participants in all categories. Thank you. Winning is great, sure, but if you are really going to lose something in life, the secret is learning how to lose. If you can pick up after crushing defeat and go on to win again, you are going to be the champion someday. I kindly request our dignified chairperson to distribute the prizes. Now I call upon the sports winners to receive the prizes. Talent singles, boys, winner.
Good. Sendamaarai?
No.
Why the first prize goes to Vineet Kumar and Co. for JKKN College of Pharmacy.
Ajnani.
Ready?
Thank you. கண்ணன் சார் லைவ் கட் ஆயிடுச்சு. கண்ணன் சார் நெட்டு கட் ஆயிடுச்சா? இல்லையா? அங்கே கட் ஆயிடுச்சே. பாருங்க வைஃபை கனெக்ஷன் அங்கே இருக்குதான்னு பாருங்க. சார் லைவ் கட் ஆயிடுச்சிங்களா? ஆ சரிங்க சார். ஓகே ஓகேங்க சார்.
Thank you. Thank you.